Hey, it's Dr. Ko here from Reset Ketamine, and I am really excited about this new article that was published in the New England Journal of Medicine. It is titled Ketamine versus ECT for Nonpsychotic Treatment-Resistant Major Depression. It was published on May 24th, 2023. And what I love about this study is they compared ECT, electroconvulsive therapy, which is currently the gold standard for treatment-resistant depression, versus intravenous ketamine therapy. And it was a pretty large sample size. They initially started with about 400 patients in the sample who were randomized, and roughly 195 patients received IV ketamine and about 170 received ECT. Now again, remember, ECT is the gold standard and it's kind of like the final one that we use when patients suffer from treatment-resistant depression. So once they randomized this group, they compared them. What were the outcomes? Who did better? Was it ECT, the gold standard? Was it IV ketamine? And what's fascinating about this study is they found that ketamine was just as effective as ECT for their symptoms of treatment-resistant major depression. Now, this is a game changer because ECT, as some of you may know already, has some side effects of memory loss. And ketamine had the side effect of dissociation. Now, we do know that ketamine creates dissociation. Some people will even call it a non-ordinary state of consciousness. So that was the main side effect for ketamine, without all of the memory loss. Again, I think this is a game-changing article. It was published in the New England Journal of Medicine, which is one of the most well-respected medical journals in the world. And so it has quite a bit of an impact factor. So to bottom line it for you, ketamine infusions were just as effective as ECT in this latest article with quite a large sample size. So I'm really excited about this study. I'm excited about the results. And it is something that I've personally seen when we've treated our patients. So as always, feel free to hit that like and subscribe button so I can see you in the next video.